Western UP's Baghpat constituency is among eight in the region that will be going to polls in the first phase on the 11th. It's going to be a key battle as well, with the BJP sitting MP and Union Minister Satyapal Singh taking on the RLD's Jayant Chaudhary. While the sitting MP is confident, Jayant Chaudhary alleges Satyapal Singh has just not done enough. Sukiti Dwivedi reports. A battle between two heavyweights for Western UP's Baghpat seat. RLD's Jayant Chaudhary pitted against BJP's sitting MP and Union Minister Satyapal Singh. Baghpat has always been the bastion of the Chaudhary family. This seat gave India its tallest Jat leader and former Prime Minister Chaudhary Charan Singh. But in 2014, his son Ajit Singh lost to Satyapal Singh by 2 lakh votes. This time, Ajit Singh has handed over the mantle to his son, Jayant Chaudhary, who's the candidate for the SP-BSP-RLD alliance. The Congress has also not fielded a candidate to show its support to the alliance.
Well, it's about local issues. It's also about performance of the MP. It's also about the national perspective. And we've not been able to put enough pressure on governments, whether it's at the state or the centre, to enact farmer-friendly policies. So that's been a big failure. And of course, that's a failure for Satpalji also, because he was part of government and he had a tremendous opportunity. Then this is a sugarcane growing area. Payment within 14 days was a big promise. That hasn't happened. We have sugarcane arrears of around 15,000 crores in UP right now.
The alliance is also said to be relying on the arithmetic of previous vote shares. In 2014, the combined votes of the SP, BSP and RLD came to 5.5 lakhs, which is 1.3 lakh more votes than what the BJP got. Jayant's opponent, Satyapal Singh, former Mumbai Police Commissioner and also a Jat, denies the arithmetic will go against him.
This arithmetic will not work for the alliance. It is the chemistry which works to win the election. People are with me. Perhaps they live in their own paradise. The last 5 years, whatever works I have been able to do, with the support of our central government as well as the state government, it surpasses the number of the last 50 years. And that is the support I am getting from the public.
But among the voters of Baghpat, opinion is divided.
हम सब हमारे यहाँ सारे क्षेत्र में भारतीय जनता पार्टी का पूरा जोर है क्योंकि यहाँ लोगों ने भारतीय जनता पार्टी के लिए इसलिए समर्थन कर रहे हैं नरेंद्र मोदी जैसा प्रधानमंत्री पूरे जब से देश आजाद हुआ आज तक हमें कोई ऐसा प्रधानमंत्री नहीं मिला अटल बिहारी जी को छोड़कर के और क्योंकि गांव देहात का बालक ही आर्मी में जाता है वो ही फोर्स में जाता है और जब वो मरता है उसकी लाश वहां से आती है तो बड़ा जी पे जोर पड़ता था लेकिन नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने बदले लेकर के हमारे देश को ये जताया हमारे नौजवानों में एक विश्वास जगाया कि अगर हमारे साथ पाकिस्तान कोई बदतमीजी करेगा आतंकवादी किसी तरह घटना करेंगे तो उसका मुंह तोड़ जवाब दिया जाएगा
But many complain about unpaid sugarcane dues from sugar mills and the MP's absence.
किसानों की तो सारी शिकायत है पेमेंट नहीं मिल रहा चौगुना बिजली का बिल कर दिया हम पे टैक्स लगा दिया हमारे खून काट लिए और क्या होता जमीन छीनने लग रहे हैं तो और क्या होता हम तो बिल्कुल भूख के कगार पे बैठे हैं क्या करें
सतपाल जी को लेके जो पहली बात है तो सांसद साहब जब से चुनाव जीते हैं शायद मुझे नहीं लगता कि वो कहीं क्षेत्र में नजर आए हों मुझे ऐसा लग रहा शायद वापस मुंबई कमिश्नरी के काम को करने के लिए वापस चले गए हों वहीं तो बीजेपी को लेके हाँ हमारा कोई मतलब विशेष रुझान नहीं है
In 2014, Satyapal Singh had a sweeping victory against a divided opposition. But will the alliance and the sugarcane farmers prove lethal for him this time? In Baghpat, with camera person Sanjay Kaushik, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.